I want coffee, but I do not want cream.
Hey, Julie, it's me returning Howard's call. Yeah. Hey, what's up?
Jimmy, I have just one question. Are you behind this?
Am I behind what?
Jimmy, I'm kind of in the middle of something right now. Come back later.
No, come on. Open the door.
I know why you're here. We can discuss it later.
Right now, I'm busy. Goodbye. You happy now?
It's not right, me not having a key to this place. Chuck? So, Chuck, what's up? You got a little, project going on? Yeah, something you maybe want to tell me about? What do you say, Chucky? Clue me in?
These walls are plaster and lath. Completely invisible to the radio spectrum. No protection at all. I might as well be standing in the middle of a pasture. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have done this from the start.
You should have done this with the, See, I think these walls are pretty solid.
What I really need is a proper Faraday cage. That's what I need.
I think we need to sit down, take a break, buddy, please.
Do not patronize me, Jimmy. I'm not crazy, right?
I never said you were crazy. That you're probably exhausted and justifiably. Hey, come on. Hey, 5 minutes and then right back at it.
I'm fine.
Come on, Chuck. Just a break. Careful. Oh. Howard tells me you quit HHM.
I didn't quit. I retired.
That's not what it sounded like. Regardless, it's kind of out of the blue, don't you think? He's worried about you.
He should be relieved.
Relieved? Why would he be relieved? You're his number one guy. Without you, that whole place goes down the drain. So you retired, not just from HHM, but the law? That's not good, Chuck. The law needs you.
Just stop it.
And you need it. What brought this on exactly, Chuck? Huh? Because I don't know what you are if you're not a lawyer.